thing be, how to do.
Each manager they have a different style, but for the Kimura-san, he always smile to me. He always given me the very positive thinking.
For him, I think that he the most enthusiastic. He's really friendly, and he knows how to inspire ourselves. So I really appreciated the way he guide us to the direction of Fujitsu.
He's a person really paying attention, including in work as well as for our staff. He really sharing, and he's really good in motivation his staff. I think so.
It's not just like my general manager, the more than manager, which is like family. Sometimes he was like dad, but sometimes he was like friend for me. Whenever we have a bad feeling, Kimura-san and I share each other. Somehow we could feel better.
When I very near the Kerat town, my dear have many risks. And I was very depressed that time. He sent me a message in Vietnamese, that's golden, yeah. That's what I keep in mind.
I think that now SN01 is feeling really, not really, for Kimura-san, I'm really sorry to say goodbye with him.
I wish, and one day, if I can be succeed in something, I want to talk to some other people that there was one good manager, amazing manager, who taught me, who coached me a lot.
I wish him will be happy with the family, because now he will have more time for family during a long time working overseas.
You know what I will never forget is the lesson I got from him, and I really, really, I was very